on the payload?
Sending it now.
A lot to sift through. I'm gonna get the initiates on it ASAP.
You look weird with a weapon. Let's plant a little bug and see what we can see. Got something. Isabel Ardant has a meeting here in a few hours. Doesn't say with who.
Doesn't say with whom, Rebecca. I suppose it's down to Muggins here to find out.
Hold on. The mission was to find data to locate a piece of Eden in London.
We did.
And now I am eager to try this new kit.
I don't like it when those two go off book like this. Well, all we can do is take a deep breath and move forward. You'll be searching for the Peace of Eden through the lives of Jacob and Evie Fry, twin assassins who operated in Victorian London. Your first set of genetic memories are downloaded. Good luck.
Brother George, it is as I feared. London has fallen. Thrice I have written to you begging your aid. Thrice you've responded with silence. And yet I write again. So desperate my need, so few my options. I need you. London needs you. You would say it is too great of a task, or that it is not yet time to strike. Patience, you would counsel. But whilst you wait, the Templars consolidate their power. They have chosen a Grand Master so ruthless, so thorough. One might think Reginald Birch himself had returned. His name is Crawford Starrick, and he intends to rule the world. There is no aspect of society he does not control, no industry that escapes his grim touch. By day, it is corrupt merchants and venal politicians who hold court. Come night, a vicious street gang known as the Blighters strikes terror in the hearts of all. There is no business untainted by his poison. No person unexploited, be it by duplicity or force. Our enemy has designs on the highest office of them all. And so, as you look inward, and dare I say it, afraid, Crawford Starrick's ambition is fixed on the beyond, to kingdoms and continents as yet unconquered, though not for long, for he knows. As I have warned you time and time again, whosoever controls London controls the world.
Here we are. Ferrous Ironworks, Croydon. And I'm guessing
the
this
iron
is Jacob
from here. The Templar running things is Rupert Ferris, and our target one. Target two is Sir David Brewster, who's got his hands on a bauble that could ruin us in this wretched war.
You've got no tongue. He's pulling the sleeves up so I can actually put my hands on my desk.
Think you both can handle it? What a question.
All right. My mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, the unstoppable Fry twins.
Okay, that's
see
fine.
Them nightly at Covent Garden.
I thought the guy down there was. Who's that guy?
George, honestly, I've studied the plans of the laboratory and have every route covered.
And I've got all I need. Right here. I'll extend your regards to Ferris.
Chat later, George. We've a train to catch.
Why isn't he dressed like an assassin?
Evie! May the greed guide you, you vagrants!
Poor man. More afraid than ever. Years have not been kind.
Evie Fry, where do you get it from?
The same place as you, Jacob.
Why does this seem like they're flirting with another prime minister? It's a little bit weird.
Have fun.
Don't die.
Okay, so I'm guessing we're playing as Jacob here. Okay, good. At least they took us up to the window. Don't want to have to climb up by myself. Well, this looks fun. Nice little steampunky factory setup. Oh dear. Oh, poor kid.
How long does he intend to go on like this? is disrupting the other workers. Shoot his traps and get the machine fixed. And send me some laudanum for my head.
Oh, piss off.
Coming right up.
Right, so I need to get through that door, I'm guessing, and kill him. Right. The reason I've only just started playing this is I got it when it first came out on my laptop, which couldn't cope with the game. And yep, now I've got my computer and I've completely forgotten that I own said game. Wait, what was that there? I saw a button. Let's have a chat with this guy. No. How do I get down there? Okay. Then drop down. Down.
Locked.
What do you think you're doing? Stop now before there's trouble!
Translation.
No one goes in or out unless there's a problem.
Right. So.
I have the machines. That door opens and I have my route to Ferris.
Okay, so I literally just gotta go and turn that dial to sabotage it.
Always work on the fly.
So is this what, a smeltery? Yeah, that's the door over there. Whee. This is fun. No? Is that not enough sabotage? Have I got to break more stuff? How do I get up there? Ah, this looks promising. There we go. And across here. Whee! No. Come on. You can do it. Here we go. I like how no one's questioning why I'm doing this. Okay, that guy is not happy with me. Right, one last thing to break, I'm thinking. So, I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm making the machines turn faster. Or are they just going to stop completely? Yep, they stopped.
Ferris will have our heads!
Ferris will have our heads!
What's all this? Which one of you is...
Yes! Whee!
If I just finally slip away... The sanitary inspector. This man is dead.
You're the dead man!
Who did? I've got no idea what I'm doing. There we go. Go on. Kill him. There we go. Break defense and attack. Break defense. Attack. 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 There we go. Oh shit. Let's bury the bodies here. Just so no one finds them. I'll do anything you want if you save me. Anything. Whoa. No thank you. I like how their bodies just go full ragdoll. Like, they've got no bones anymore.
Don't kill me,
Don't kill me, please. I'm desperate. Alright. Now can I take the shovel? No. Look what's happened to the body. Wow. I'm not gonna kill you. Alright, so I'm guessing Ferris is gonna freak out behind this door.
Ferris, I'm coming. Time to head for higher ground.
Okay. So I'm guessing that's up here. Whee! Right now, how the hell do I get to there? This way? There we go. Whee! And we got there. Well, that was fun. Oh dear. Enemies who can see you will become suspicious. If you stay in their line of sight, they will become aggressive and attack. Move behind cover to lose enemies. They will investigate your last known position. Did I just... Oh shit. Get out of line of sight. Chains don't work like that. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna try and go around the edge of the hallway. What are you holding on to? Credit where credit's due. This man can climb. Look, go sideways. There you go. E, drop. I've got no idea what I'm doing here. There we go. Alright, this looks like just a perfect ramp for me to go up. Yeah, here we go. Wait there. I'll chop you into bits. Well, I'm not going to wait there if you've just told me you're going to chop me into bits, am I? Okay, I'm guessing that circle means they can see me. Is this the right way? Can I get up onto there? I can. Alright, this feels good. Drop down onto there, please. Yep, go sideways. Damn. Nice, made it. Sneaking C makes you harder to detect and allows you to move faster. The stealth ring shows enemies above and below you. Okay? From behind cover, hold that to aim and that to throw knives. You did. Right, I got my knife back. We got this. Right, now do I go up there or? Somebody must be after him. They just don't care, do they? Once again, the chains that just worked like a solid pole. Right, can we... No. There you go. Oh, did not mean to do that, but okay. I don't feel optimistic about this. Alright, welcome back people. Sorry about that cut, I had to... I had something to do basically. Right, let's see if we can get over here. I'm not sure where I cut off because I had to completely relaunch the game. This is actually the day after I recorded that last bit. Oh, come on. Just drop. Go in this room. No, it's not hard. There you go. Can I open doors? Do I have that ability? No. Right then. So I'm still looking to assassinate Ferris. Let's go up the top. Can we go up again? Nope. But we can do that. Here we go. But I don't think I was here last time. Damn it. Well, that's kind of half-assed. You can't read any of them. Rupert Ferris Ironworks. So, Ferris is there.
Mr. Ferris, sir. The lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine. But dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Ferris is a bit of a bastard. Okay, so I've got to get past 3, 5, 6. I've got to get past 6 of the people. Right, let's have a look around. Oh, if that doesn't look like a path, I don't know what does. Oh, then again, they just turned red. Let's go up here instead. Don't want to use the ladder. Ladders for losers. Hey, that rhymed. Ladders for losers. Ah, here we go. Right, and I'm guessing we go over to that chain? Or do we go... Yeah, let's go sideways. So we gotta get to there. Drop. Right, here we go. Well, that's just a given, isn't it? Here we go, here we go, here we go. Up here? No. It's got kids making nails. I love that. Shh, he's hiding. Shit. Oh dear. Crap. Climb. Climb. Climb somewhere. Climb up here. Go. Don't shoot me. Go. No. Ah, crap. Alright, we're back. We've assassinated this guy. Right, so, can we just go straight up here? Don't shoot me! Don't shoot me! Stop shooting me! Right, here we go. Right, well that's the path we've got to take, obviously. Or do we go... No, that's too big of a jump. Right, they can't get up here. They're just kind of freaking out down there at the moment. Right, that's the entry point. There we go. So we just gotta go to there. Yeah, don't want to do that. Let's just run, grab that chain. Nope. Can't do that. There we go. Knew we'd get there in the end. Right, now. Let's do this smart. Don't just drop straight to the floor. That's going to be painful. Can I... There we go. Nice. Do we lose him? Yeah, let's loot him. Right, yep, go up the ladder. Just use the ladder. Anything interesting? Right, let's wait until he's facing away again. Well, that was a bit of a boring assassination. Hey, I stabbed you in the back.
Oh? What did you accomplish,
boy? A bolt loosened in Starrick's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years, and will run 1,000 more. It is the very city.
You lurk in the shadows like a coward.
I doubt it.
He's got a very red throat. Okay, we've taken some of his blood. That could have been anyone's blood, though. Do I have to take his body? I guess so. Why not? I'm gonna keep it anyway. Wait, can I loot him? No, I can't loot him. Why can't the cleaners just ignore me carrying along the body of his master? There we go. Right, I've left a restricted area. I am still carrying around a body. Let's go get a train. Hold W, Shift W and E to free run down. Nope, put down the body. You just stabbed your master! What? Where do these guys come from? Right, that guy's almost dead. We got this. Break defense, stun, kill him. Right, finish him. Finish him! Break defense, counter. Nope. Why is there more of them? Ha! Now, piss off. Nice. And we got away. That's annoying, I want to take his body with me. Oh dear. Ah. Well, I'm guessing this isn't good. Yeah, you don't want to be racing round a corner. Ah, we're going back to the factory. Oh dear. Just jump to the side, you pillock! Oh, and why did that lose momentum there?
We seem to have made an unscheduled stop.
Oh, puts on shades. Oh dear. Ah, crap. How has that burnt so quickly? Okay, now get out of the way before the tree gets you. Not the tree, the train. Fuck. Excuse me, French. Run! We got this. Whee! And we made it. Just about. Whoa. Okay. That was close.
Maybe next time I'll walk.
Might be a good idea. Spanner in the works. Completed. Excellent. Right. And on that note, people, I'm going to end my first episode of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Hope you all enjoy it, and I'll see you next time.